many years, I was coordinator of the Junior Angel Program in the Kirk Lake District of the Ministry of Natural Resources. At the end of the season, in mid-August of each year, all of the camps, girls and boys, would get together, usually at Esker Lake's camp. They would have a late afternoon barbecue and then gather at the park recreation center to put on plays, skits, and other entertainment. My wife Dorothy and I were always invited, and they also invited me to do one of my songs as well. Subsequently, I wrote a song especially for them and always performed it just to let them know that I knew and understood all the pressures they were experiencing as 17-year-olds in the world of that day. Quite a few of them asked for copies to take home. The song is called Away for the Living. Thank you very much.